great book of John, you warned of the day when you'll be laid beneath the cold clay. The angel of death will come from the sky and claim you. The sea of anchor eyes.
We want to thank you guys for coming out to the 12th October Flame. It's fucking kick-ass though. See all your faces once again. Were you at the Best Buy signing for that record? 2007? Fuck yeah, we're gonna play a song for you right now off that record. This song's called Afterworld. Everybody doing out there so far? Fuck yeah, it's been a year since we've seen you, which is way too fucking long. A lot of shit's happened, some good, some bad, but there's no question that it's good to be back with you all here tonight for fucking sure. I want to send a song out to my dad. He couldn't be here tonight, but he's the one who got me into doo-wop, oldies. Coming from Brooklyn, New York.
Yeah.
Kiana the Belmonte, Elegance, all that shit.
Oh yeah.
Woo! This song is called Dark and Lonely Night.
Oh.
Yeah.
How'd you guys like Twin Temple? We want to send this next one out to them. This song's called Devil That You Don't Know. They say the devil that you know better than the one you don't know. They say the devil that you know better than the one you don't know. I am the devil that you don't know. What you think of the rock and roll? The devil's mission set to joy. Everybody having a good time out there so far this evening? Fuck yeah, you know, it trips me out. We got friends here tonight, and I'm sure some of you that I haven't had the pleasure of meeting who've been coming to see us, Southern California, for over 20 years. In fact, I want to send this out to a group of bros who were pretty much in this video. This one's going out to Zombie Wrecking Crew. We're going to take you all the way back to 2001. This one is called Cupid's Victim. Let's go. From this moment on. we want to welcome back. Greg is going to help us out with this one. I don't know if Danzig's still here, but if he is, I want to send this one out to him. Hearing the Misfits and the Ramones and some other bands kind of made me realize that early punk rock was just rock and roll. It was the music that I grew up with, just a little bit louder, a little bit heavier, a little bit more aggressive. Those same melodies run all the way back to the 1950s and 60s. And that's one of the things that made me fall in love with it. This song is called Prisoner of the Night.
Record that one.
I walk the streets so endless.
Everybody's still having a good time. Fuck yeah. How many people speak Spanish out there? Every single person. Well, this one's for you. It's called Mi Amor, La Luna. Yeah.
pagaremos solo cuando los pensamos.
Mi amor, la luna.
So I wrote this song, this next one, back in 1996. And I'm gonna tell you, I thought the world was fucked up back then. Somehow, every year, shit keeps getting fucking worse. But hey, at least World War III hasn't started, right? Yet. I'm gonna tell you what though, this world can be a brutal and fucking unforgiving place. It can grind you down physically, it can grind you down mentally and emotionally. But I'm gonna tell you what, if you ever think about giving up, I want you to think about this fucking moment right now. I want you to reach down deep inside to the fucking strength all the way down there you didn't even fucking know you had. And I want you to raise up both middle fingers to anything or anyone who would hold you back in this fucking world and say, fuck the world, I wanna see a fucking pit this whole way, let's go.